First of all, I think it's easy to forget because Little Finger is so eloquent and so well trained, and because he's got other important jobs. But Little Finger's a prince, you know, and he's not going to let his women to work for him spoil his lessons. He's going to get enough money for him. If he's not going to make any sense, he's not going to do it. He's going to kill him or another. And he makes that very, very clear. We've never really heard about Little Finger actually proving anybody. And this is the first indication that this person who is willing to stab people in the back figuratively might also be willing to do that literally as well, or pay other people to do it for them, which is crazy. Just how Little Finger does things. I'll see you tomorrow. And you'll be happy. God makes me happy.
Tell me, when your men slaughtered Ned Starkman in the Kremlin, did you give the order?
I did. And I would again. The man was a traitor. He tried to buy my loyalty.
A thief? You had no idea you were already caught.
You drunk! Not have my honor questioned by an imp!
I'm not questioning your honor, Lord Jenner. I'm denying its existence.
That's a scene that we were looking forward to from the beginning, such a good scene in the book. And, you know, I think one of the first times you really see how good Sloane's going to be at what he's doing, because he's such an operator. You know, he gets Ken Sloane quite comfortable and relaxed before the slipping away from him. He does know that this is a person he can't stop. This is a person who claimed on Ned's part without any compunction, and would do the same to him if he thought it was in his best interest. He also knows this is a person who has absolutely no moral center at all, and good order and carry out the killing of children.